been thinking about what I want to say to you for over 2 months. Matter of fact, even longer than that, because I remember when the office asked me, was Matt Cage worth bringing into Freelance? They asked me my opinion. And I'd be a fool, as much as people don't like you, I'd be a fool, and you proved it tonight, despite all the extra stuff you were doing, that you are perhaps one of the greatest professional wrestlers I have ever laid eyes on in the Midwest. It is a hell of a feat to do the things that you do and to piss people off the way you piss people off, and you still have half of this crowd who would have been okay with you walking away with the championship. At the same time, that's what pisses me off to no end about you, because Matt, you're better than this. You're better than beating up people's girlfriends. You're better than rubbing your hand down your crotch. You're better than disrespecting champions. You are good enough. You are good enough to be accepted by this crowd without all the bullshit. And I know you're frustrated. I know you want to quit because been where you've been. I spent 3 to 4 years running around bouncing a basketball thinking that was my destiny, that being a cartoon character was going to take me to where I needed to go. And people don't understand that I hated myself. Towards the end of that, I couldn't stand to look in the mirror because I just became a caricature. And every day I used to walk in that locker room bouncing that basketball around, it was death. It was death, except you wake up every day to face it, to die all over again. And I wasn't born until I put that basketball to the side. I started swagging out and I started doing me. When Sugar Dunkerton died and Suge D lived, I had a whole new reason. And part of that is these people in Chicago here. You gotta be true to who you really are. And I remember when I first met you and you had bright eyes for this business. You cared, you wanted it. And then when you didn't get what you want, you gave up. You tried to make everybody else miserable. See, the difference between you, me and you is a bad day. And deciding, you know what? I don't give a fuck. Well, the thing about it is, I still give many fucks. Let me check my fuck bank statement. Oh, positive, many fucks to give. Yours, negative balance, overdrawn. That's why you want to take the Freelance Championship. No, no, you got me all wrong. I do give a fuck. As a matter of fact, I probably give more fucks than you. And that's why I hate this business. You're absolutely right. While you were, you know, Kareem Abdul-Jabbar, while you were Sugar Dunkerton dribbling a basketball, being a goddamn cartoon, I did everything I could. I came to the ring at a fucking golf club. In this exact building, I was a vampire. I came in here, I was an afterthought. Tonight, I come in, I wrestle for that championship, the most important championship in this city. All I want is my own happy ending. I want to go out the way that I think I should. He said in his promotional interview this match that I deserve to be down there with Ali and with Heidi and with Arya and all these people. And he's fucking right, but I'm not there. My childhood dream has become a fucking nightmare. So that's all I have, Sugar. I'm giving you a chance to wake up. I'm giving you a chance after what you did tonight and what these people saw. I'm not here to fight you. I'm here to save you, Matt. about you. But you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna be your friend. I'm gonna tell you that you don't have to end your career as an asshole. These people at Freelance want to love you. Let them love you, bro. So what you're gonna do is I'm gonna drop this microphone and they're gonna beat this mat and they're gonna chant your name and you're gonna hug me and you're gonna end this career the way you should. Love and respect.
Irredeemable. Matt Cage is irredeemable.
Fuck him up, Cage!
Three more times!
Next month, I'm gonna beat the fuck out of you.
Exactly how we wanted to end this show. How we wanted to end Don't Let Me Cave In. But for Zach Thompson, I am K-Mo. Unfortunately, that is Matt Cage. And we're out.